I believe that this Christ, who was slain on the cross, has the power to change lives today. For he changed me completely, whole new life is mine. That is why by the cross I will stay. I believe in a hill called Mount Calvary. I believe whatever the cost, and when time has surrendered and earth is no more, I'll still cling to the old rugged cross. But just suppose God searched through heaven and couldn't find one willing to be the supreme sacrifice that was needed to buy eternal life for you and me. Had it not been for a hill called Mount Calvary, had it not been for an old rugged cross, had it not been for a man called Jesus, then forever my soul would be lost. But I'm so glad he was willing to drink his bitter cup, although he prayed, "Father, let it pass from me." And I'm so glad he didn't call heaven's angels to pull the nails from the hands that torment me. Had it not been for a hill called Mount Calvary, had it not been for the old rugged cross, had it not been for a man called Jesus, then forever my soul would be lost. Then forever my soul would be lost.